I'm here to tell you that there is an army being raised up. But you shall receive power after the Holy Ghost comes upon you, and you shall be witnesses unto me. And then they begin to move on their mission. We must be filled with the fire to accomplish the mission.
Fearless and faceless army.
In Isaiah 6, when God called Isaiah and took a coal and placed it on his mouth, the Bible says that God said, "Whom shall I send and who will go for us?" God is looking for us to go on this mission to redeem mankind back to the Father before the time runs out.